Oh, okay, okay. Good on him. Oh. You got the same hair as my son!
You should have just said we just had a beautiful little intimate moment right there.
What happened?
He came down, he was like, oh, I love your hair. I'm like, I love your hair. He's like, nah, you pull it off better. I'm like, nah, you pull it off better. He's like, I could kiss you. I went, maybe we should. He goes, don't tempt me. I said, I'll be waiting for you, darling.
Play.
What are you doing? What the fuck is going on?
Take me away!
What?
I think they want to chase.
Take me- What?
I was fucking confused.
You just been pranked.
Oh. We have apparently been pranked.
You guys alright?
Oh my god.
I literally just watched you.
I swear to god, Sydney. Swear to god, you get back on that bike and you right away. I don't want to see you today.
What the hell? I'm hurt.
You're always hurt.
Ow. I'll just take Tremadol, it's fine here. I'll take it.
No. No.
There you go.
I'm good in the bottom one. Oh, swear to god, I saw you two in prison yesterday, now on
bones.
The corner of my station.
I'll take Tremadol, I'll be fine.
Why do you have Tremadol?
Yeah,
I found it.
Yo, what up?
Who it is?
Oh, you got her.
I got her.
Oh, look who it is.
Yeah, look who it is, huh?
Who is it?
You're like, oh, no.
Really, who is it, Ms. Brown?
I you both. I did not want to see you guys the rest of the night. Did I not just say that?
I would attend to Glennie. He got shot.
Oh.
What? Wentz, how many times have you seen her in the hospital?
I didn't even do anything.
Way too much.
Way too much.
Oh,
20 minutes ago, I did not want to see him again.
My mom gave me drugs.
Your mom is a bad influence.
She definitely is.
I was riding ponies and seeing cats chase us.
Well, the good news is you only got shot once.
Yeah, but I fell on my knife. Ah!
Where?
Right in my stomach.
Oh my god. Glennie, do you want more drugs?
Yeah.
No! 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 No!
So sorry, I miss you, man.
You miss me. You definitely have you tested him? He gotta be high on drugs.
I don't test for drugs at the hospital.
Oh, okay.
And they admitted to being on drugs already anyway, so.
Cause he bitches love salsa.
Yeah, you definitely on something. Look, I have no problem with that. If you want to be 50 and live with your mama, that's cool.
No problem. You want to be 50 and live with your mama if you'd like.
Hey.
Jeez.
I could arrange for that.
We don't have to go too far.
No way.
Dun-dun.
No, I'm alright.
Nah, fuck it, she's on her own. You can go back to Robin House's, you know? She'll turn up.
Exactly the audacity of the bitch to disturb me when I'm Robin House's.
The audacity.
Exactly, the audacity of the bitch.
The audacity of the bitch.
To disturb me in my prime time of Robin Houses, and she decides to do that. So yeah, the audacity of the bitch. This is how it should be, man. Hey, you're faster than me. What the hell? Come here, come here. I need to talk to you. Come here. We need to have a business meeting.
I remember you, I think.
He's the one that posted on Bleo saying, I'm going to get you, hey. Cindy.
Oh.
07 indeed. I feel like I remember exactly who this is.
Who is it then? Bruv.
That was aggressive.
My bad. Hey!
What about that? Huh? You wanna get aggressive with me? I'll get aggressive back, look.
Huh? Hey! Hey! I'll tase you. I'll tase you if you hit my car again.
What?
I'll tase you.
How did you?
What about to this side?
I'll still tase you.
What about to the back?
I roll down all these windows. What up?
I'll go to the back.
I'll make it work. I'll get out and tase you.
You won't do that.
Stop vandalizing my car.
Have you not heard? My middle name is Vandalism.
You came to the wrong hood.
I know. You are a little scary. I'm not going
to
lie.
You came to the wrong hood, so get out of here.
Hell no. You came to the wrong hood.
You came to the wrong hood.
He's a gangster.
Yeah, you don't want none of this smoke.
Do you want to see some British shit? Look at this British shit. See how big that blade is?
It's not me. What the hell? Put the knife away, please.
You said you want to see gang shit. I'm showing you some British gang shit.
No, I don't want to see it anymore. I lied. Hello, I'm still alive.
What are we waiting for?
You robbed a warehouse. I'm gonna tase you and arrest you.
I'm gonna
arrest you.
I'm gonna arrest you. Get out of the car. You're under arrest.
No way.
Yeah, you're under arrest.
You're under arrest, bitch.
No, you're under arrest, bitch.
No, you're under arrest, bitch.
Or do you have to triage me to do it?
Yes, a triage. All right.
Okay.
Take
them back. Uh-huh. Oh my god, my heartbeat. You realize something is terribly wrong. Fentanyl has been administered into your system. Oh my god. How long have I got to live?
I don't know. Oh. I don't know how many left because I've been doing these all day, so we're gonna see how well it's free.
Oh shit. Oh,
what just happened? What just happened?
I used my skateboard and it did that. Fuck. Alright, give me a second.